I'm here with the executive producers and creators of Ghosted, which I'm super excited about. Like, thank you for creating this.
Thank you. It's really exciting.
So with a show like this, you know, it's ghosts, it's kind of like Ghostbusters, X-Files, but it's also funny. Like, whose brainchild is this? How do you even think up this kind of stuff?
Tom.
I thought of the initial idea to do like the genre things that like we've always loved, sort of the movies that canon, and put a comic spin on it and try to make it so that it's both scary and funny, but not a parody, not a spoof, like an actual thing that can work on its own. And Keven came on and co-wrote the pilot and is show running, and we're finding this cool mix of funny. And
I mean, I feel also it's like all the action comedy movies that we love, we wanted to make a TV show that felt like, you know, This Is the End or Beverly Hills Cop, or, you know, like a TV show that had that actual action comedy buddy feel with some real scares and action to it. So
I'm excited for that. And with the casting of Adam and Craig as the two leads, is that kind of what you guys were envisioning as you were writing the pilot?
Well, I'll say this. They weren't cast in the show, they were on it from the very beginning, so we developed it ground up with them. Like, we've always been writing for them, with them, with all of their input. It wasn't a finished piece of work when they came on, so that's been really really cool.
It's so helpful and awesome to be we spend a lot of time with them, so to get to know their voices and to get to know them, and a lot of them comes through those characters, so it's awesome.
I think one of my favorite scenes that I've seen in the clips for the pilot is when Adam's slapping Craig. Please tell me a little bit more about this.
I will say that Craig slaps back at a very fun point in the show, although I'll tell you this, when we were shooting that, Adam was really slapping Craig, and then we ran out of time at the end, so Craig was like, I don't get to really slap Adam. It's a bit of a bummer for everyone, I guess, except for Adam. Yeah.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking to us, and I can't wait for October 1st, right?
October 1st.
Thank you.